All right, guys, welcome back to another video. Titus Tiger and his juniors, Glacier Peak Grizzlies. Second half game coming up against Arlington Eagles. Glacier Peak is up 31-0 at halftime. Playing amazing, amazing defense, just shutdown defense. Passing attack, we are just launching the ball and scoring on deep plays. We'll see how the second half comes out. I'm sure Arlington's gonna try to make some adjustments, and then we're gonna continue to play hard and put up some more points. So thank you very much for coming on. Enjoy the video. Second half of Titus Tiger and his team. Next video coming up will be Ace Tiger and his Bantams, 12, 13 year olds playing against Tulalip. So hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss out. Enjoy the game.
Here we go, second half. Glacier Peak Grizzlies versus Arlington Eagles, 31-0. Grizzlies kicking off. Hits it. Oh, he's bouncing. He's live.
He just pick up the ball.
He picks it up and falls down. First and 10 for the Eagles. Titus is in the pink socks. Hands it off.
Hands the ball off.
Oh, and he is met right at the line of scrimmage. Second and 12. Snaps. Hands it off, and he missed Matt again.
Nowhere to go.
Third and 12. Snaps.
Eagles go back to pass. Quarterback being chased.
And he's being chased down. Sack by number 80. He's all over the place today. Offense and defense. Fourth and long. Snaps. Going to pass. He throws. And it's incomplete. It's going to be turnover on downs. Here we go. First and 10 for the Grizzlies. Snaps. Ready to pass. Oh, that was dangerous. Ooh, could have been a pick six. Second and 10. Snaps. Look at the throw, throws it deep, and incomplete. Third and 10. Throw in motion. Hands it off. Oh, and he's wrapped up right away. Fourth and 17 after that loss. Comes back, fakes a handoff, launches it, and is incomplete. Turnover on downs. First and 10 coming up for the Eagles. First and 10 for the Eagles. Look at the pass. And he goes down. Second and long for Arlington. Swing the pass. Throw. And it's incomplete. Third and long. Getting pressured. He throws it. And he's caught. And he's breaking tackles. And it's going to be about four. Oh, it's going to be fourth and long coming up.
10 seconds. Let's go.
Fourth and long.
Go.
Snaps. Look at the pass. And it is picked off. And he's running. Spins. Woo-hoo. That is the end of the third quarter. 31-0 still. But great interception, great return. And he's up, and he's up.
Okay, start of fourth. First and okay, here we go. Fourth quarter. It's going to be second and. Second down, second and 15. There's a penalty on the play. Oh, first and 15. Should have called the play dead. There we go. GP snaps it. Fakes the handoff. Running. Catching the ball. He catches it. And he's tripped up. Gain of 10 yards. There we go. Second and 6. Here we go. Hands it off. And nowhere to go. Third and 5.
Here we go.
Snaps, hands it off. There's a flag on the play.
Drinks a couple tackles.
And gain of 2 yards. Third and 10 after the penalty. Throws it. And he catches it. Just shy of the first down. It'll be fourth and one coming up. Okay, fourth down. Let's see what the offense can do.
You're on the line.
Quick snap. QB's going to keep it. He's going to run. He got more than a first down. Here we go. 21-yard line. First and 10. We're on a running clock, so the second half is going really, really fast. Snaps. He's got time to throw. He launches it up. And it's incomplete. Incomplete. The clock still runs. Penalty. The clock still runs. On a running clock. First and 20, there was holding on that last play. Good snap. Quarterback throws. And he catches it. And he steps out of bounds. Almost. Just inches away. Nice catch. They lost a gain on that first and 20. Now it's second and 6 to go. GP takes a snap. Look at the pass. All got all day. And it is touchdown. Another amazing pass and catch. 37-0. Clock only stops when there's a score. For the extra point. Snaps. QB throws, and it is caught, and it's good. 38-0, Glacier Peak. Hey, Grizzlies to kick off. Hits it.
Grizzlies kick off.
Oh, he's down. Knees down. Knees down. Okay, Arlington Eagles, first and 10. Snaps, hands it off up the middle.
Eagles, football, run up the middle.
Might be the longest run of the game.
Tackle.
About 7 yards.
6 yards on the play.
Second down. Snaps, hands it off again, up the middle. And maybe a gain of a yard or two. This is probably going to be the last play of the game. 25 seconds and running. It's not stopping. And he pitches it. He's going to be wrapped up. Breaks one. And up the middle. Too many blue jerseys in there. And he's got the first down. But the clock just keeps on ticking. And that looks like it's going to be the game. 38-0 Glacier Peak Grizzlies over Arlington Eagles. U11. U11.
Well, folks,
juniors.
We have a very
alright guys, another amazing game by Titus Tiger and his Glacier Peak Grizzlies juniors U11. Thank you very much for watching. That was the second half. It was a running clock, so they couldn't run many plays. After 25 points, I believe, difference, they just keep on running it. And rules change every week, so I have no idea what the correct rule is, but that's what's happening this week. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for Ace Tiger and the U13. U13 or U12 coming up for Ace Tiger and his team going against Tulalip. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on the alerts. Thank you very much for watching. Peace.